I want to talk a little bit about helicopter ambulance services. In 35 years, 264 people have died in helicopter crashes, being taken from the scene of an accident to healthcare services. That is unacceptable. Averages out to about 2 families a year. Do you want to lose your family? Listen, I'm all for the safest, quickest, most expeditious, and fastest way to get someone from an accident, trauma, whatever, to healthcare services. Bottom line, I think that goes without saying. But at the same time, it's embarrassing, absurd, and unacceptable that this industry is unregulated. And it wasn't until October that the discussion started with the FAA about regulating these services. That is just embarrassing. Come on, folks. We know we need them, okay? But we know we have an ever more crowded and busier airspace. You've got commercial planes out there, commuter planes out there. You've got news copters, police copters, these rescue copters. You've got unmanned drones along the border. And what? Now you're not going to allow these guys to fly around without any regulation? Unacceptable. Okay, let's be safe and let's be smart. We're better than that. I'm Steve Cabeza. That's the way I see it.